advised in the wills that they had to leave the family home as they left it, and that their home and the gardens had to be open in the future to the public so that they could enjoy what they'd enjoyed. So that's what we're benefiting from today, is his legacy. Okay, so this is the oldest part of the manor house now. It would have been a rebuild originally by the lights on something that was here before. This, the thing of note in here in the Great Hall is this original oak hand-carved ceiling. In typical Somerset design, it's not a lot of but a lot more ornate than most, because that was a sign of the
Where's Didi? Oh, Didi is there.
Thank you. That's right, don't worry.
Catherine Neville.
Quite a powerful block, reported straight to the king.
Yeah, we live in Swindon.
Oh, do you? Yeah. I lived in Chippenham. They say Christmas, they're all starting already making everything.
They do, they start really early, don't they?
Yeah. End of November. Yeah, end of November, he said it'll be ready.
Yeah, it's brilliant.
Yeah, you'll have to go just before Christmas. I know, even from here, I'll go.
Yeah.
Well, it's so unusual as it was. It's actually all his books in the winter. It's quite. I started reading them all. It's really interesting. It's all been English stars and English letters. It's read like the word.
If they don't put them back quickly, then it could become a problem.
You can't always see where some are.
No. High winds, really high. If there's high winds around here, they close the estate. They don't let people. Well, because obviously,
might
hit somebody.
Yeah, I suppose that's true, isn't it?
No. You don't think of those things, but they're towed from Swindon. That they obviously, that's the sort of regional office for here.
Right.
I've been here when we've been towed, the place is closing.
Yes.
Because of the high winds.
Mm.
Health and safety.
Yes. Yeah.